among working class voters who say they do not feel that they have a voice in politics. Never before has that been higher than it is at this moment in British politics. So around 40% of working class voters feel that they have no voice in our representative democracy.